Constitution began construction in 1795 in Boston at the current Coast Guard base Boston, but back in 1794 it was known as Edmund Hart Shipyard. It took about 3 years of construction to build, and by 1797 the ship was ready for launch. Constitution sailed on her first cruise in July of 1797, just up and down the coast of North and South America, just patrolling waterways and protecting our merchants. In 1798, though, we entered into what's now known as the Quasi-War against France. Napoleon took over from King Louis, and was not happy that we weren't honoring deals that we made with the former King and Queen of France. And so he started to attack our merchants down in the Caribbean. So Constitution was sent down there under the command of her first captain, Captain Samuel Nicholson, to help protect our merchants down in the major trading posts of the Caribbean. The War of 1812 is our second fight against the British as a new nation. Many refer to it as our second fight for independence. During that time, Constitution really earns a name for herself. She actually earns the nickname of Old Ironsides. She does so during her first battle, battling against the HMS Guerriere on August 19th, 1812, off the coast of Halifax in Canada. After the War of 1812, Constitution's story doesn't end though. What winds up happening is we get some repairs, and once again, we are that patrol vessel protecting our merchants throughout the world, specifically in the Mediterranean. We underwent a large amount of restorations for a good amount of years, until once again being deployed from the Mediterranean to the Pacific to all other important trading routes in the Atlantic. From 1844 to 1846, we stopped by many different countries all around the world, basically trying to make new trading partners, trying to find different countries to become friendly with and make allies. After we came back in 1846, we were shortly sent to our last squadron duty, that last time protecting coastlines from 1853 to 1855. At the end of our wartime career, USS Constitution would see 33 at-sea engagements, winning all of them, of course. We are 33-0, undefeated. After 1933, we returned back home to Boston, and by the 1950s started a new type of tradition called turnaround cruises. These turnaround cruises initially started as turning around the ship about once a year to evenly weather it on either side. Make sure that one side didn't wear down faster than the other. That's definitely one of the coolest things that we still do today, is that we do learn how to sail this vessel. And those turnaround cruises, instead of them being once a year, they now occur about 8 times a year, about once a month between May to October. We usually connect them with some sort of military ceremony we do, whether that's for Vietnam veterans, Medal of Honor recipients, or any other veterans groups throughout the country.